Borodin in the Steppes of Central Asia, which depicts a Russian army in the 18th century traveling by foot or by elephant or by camel through the steppes or the mountains of Central Asia. So Borodin takes two lovely melodies, one Russian-based and one which he conceived as perhaps Oriental or Asian-based, and he kind of juxtaposes the two, and you get a little bit of the plodding of the army, boom, 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 going through, and it ends with a lovely flute solo, which is remembering the last Russian melody. So I really like that piece. I hope that you enjoyed. We're going to go, we're going to stay in Eastern Europe and go to Finland, which is this next piece titled Finlandia. This is written by James Sibelius in a time in Finland where there was a lot of Russian oppression. So the Finnish people didn't really like that much. So there was a lot of political unrest in newspapers and other media. So Jean Sibelius wrote this piece as kind of a Finnish national tune. And the Russians didn't like that very much. So whenever they saw a program, they shut down the theater or the music hall and said, you cannot play this. Bad news for the Finnish. So they were a little bit clever and they titled it Concert Piece. So if you see a lot of Russian programs, I don't know why you would, but fun fact, there's a lot of Russian programs from that era that say concert piece, so which it was actually Finlandia. In any case, hopefully that you enjoy Finlandia. Thank you.
Thank you. Christopher. That was just amazing.
Oh,
your heart, nice. Your soul, your passion, you're just amazing.
Those kids are fantastic.
Oh, you're great.
Hey, say thank you, Joe. Thank you. You're awesome, Chris. Thank you.